Our story begins in the Garden of Eden, a paradise where nature flourished and harmony reigned. Here, we meet the first man, Adam, and the first woman, Eve. Adam was created from the soil. A solitary figure in this idyllic garden, he enjoyed the company of the creatures that roamed freely. However, God saw that Adam needed a companion, someone to share in the beauty of creation. And so, from Adam's rib, Eve was created, an equal partner in the dance of life.